Hey guys, my name is Joshua and I'm from the UK and I'm here to teach you a dance that I've made to the song Bop by The Baby. I hope you guys are all staying safe in this quarantine and I'm just here to bring you some, not bring you some entertainment, but help you get through it or help everyone get through. So let's get into it. So I'm gonna show you the dance first and then I'm gonna break it down step by step and then hopefully you guys will be able to do it too. So let's get it.
You know everybody been waiting on that baby, man. I mean, they like ever since baby on baby drop. Man. Ever since baby on the baby drop. Oh, baby drop. She made another. Let's go. Ha. I needed some shit with some bop in it. I flew past the whip with that blunt in my mind. Watch it swerving. That whip had a cop in it. Woo. My bitch got good pussy. Fly her across the country. I finished the show and I hop in it. I got me a Bentley. I did it legitly. I'm still with the shits. I'm a hot nigga. Oh, you asking for pictures with niggas? What's your name? Get the fuck out the spot, nigga. I'm trying to figure which deal I'ma take. I woke up, couple meal on my plate. Let's eat. I'm investing in real estate. I just went and gave my...
Cool. So that was the dance. And now let's break it down from the start. So at the start, we're gonna go from it's really simple. Like this dance is really simple. So hopefully you guys should be able to get it fast, if you know what I'm saying. So let's go. You're gonna start with like this move. So then you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then you should end with your arms down on the 8. No, that's a lie. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. On the 6, you should end with your arms down. And then you're gonna go 7, step out on your right leg, and then hit your hip. So step out on your right leg, 7, 8. So 7, 8, like that. And then let's go for it again to make sure. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then onto the next bit, you're gonna step out on the same leg that you've just stepped onto, your left. And then you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. And you can do anything with your upper body. It could be like 1, 2, 3, 4, or like a 1, 2, 3, 4, anything you want. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And then end back into this position 4. And you're gonna walk back, right leg first, and flick your shoulder. So 5, 6. And then bring your legs together. And your arms down. So 5, 6, 7. As you bring your arms down, you're gonna jump 7, and it should be come back down onto the ground on 8. And yeah, so let's try the music first, and then let's see what happens. Come on, cool. Just like have fun with it. Just play with different levels and stuff, and just
you know everybody
do what you feel is right. 1, 2. So I'm the type of guy that to make it get into my body better and quicker, I have to do it 2 times. So we're gonna do it twice through. I mean another time. So 2 to make it true. Let's go.
You know everybody been waiting on that baby.
7, 8. So on to the next section. So you've come down on 8, boom, 8, and now you're just gonna strike a pose, but like with your feet still together, but like strike whatever pose you want to strike. You can be like this, or rapping Wakanda. You could like this, or like this, or I just tend to do arms folded, and then you're just gonna be like stern in your face, like no emotion, just bow. And you have to hit your pose. Hard, and it will look sick, trust me. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then you're gonna do a walk a little 7, 8. Then, like, the walk is you're really soft in your knees, and you let your arms just flop. Your arms are flopped. You just go 7, 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and then onto the next bit, which is gonna be this swerving bit. So then you're gonna go 1, 2. So you'd be like 1, 2. But then on the two, you turn to your right and you're facing, like your whole body's facing right. So then you go one, two, pow, you're here. And then on the three, you could, he says smoking a blunt in the song, but like you don't have to smoke a blunt. You can scratch your head, you can be thinking, you can be like admiring something, I don't know, whatever you want. But I just go to smoke a blunt because it's easier. So you go one, two, so what's one, two, three, four. So you, whatever thing you're doing, three, four, and you go up, and then five, six, seven, eight. You're gonna mini rocket off. So let's go for that bit again. One, two, three, four. Oh, I messed up myself. Whoops. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. So let's go over the last section and then onto this section that we just learned. If that makes sense. So let's go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Now let's add the beginning onto it without the music first, and then we're gonna do it with the music. So, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, 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 five, six, seven, eight. See, I'm the type of guy, see, two to make it true does help because I just messed up my own routine. So let's make do it one more time and then, yeah, I'll do it with the music. So, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, 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 five, six, seven, eight. See, done it the second time, it was better. So let's do it with the music now. I'll count you in.
You know everybody been waiting on that, baby.
Seven, eight. There we go. One more time, as always, to make it true.
You know everybody been waiting on that, baby.
7, 8, 1, 2. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So onto the next bit, onto the next section. So 5, 6, 7, 8, you've ended here. You're gonna slide that way. Just like, to get from here to there, just step out and slide. So you leave this leg trailing. So then you go one, two, three, four. It's like a jump. One, two, three, four. So yeah, I'm just going boom, and that causes the jump. So one, two, three, four, and then you go the other way. Five, six, seven, eight. So let's go from the mini rock. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool. And then onto the next bit. 7, 8. You're gonna step out and then do like this with your hands. It'll make sense in a second. So you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. So step out on a 1, 2. And as you step out, your arm just swings around and ends up like this. He says, I make Millie, I did it legitly. So on the legitly, this is like the judge thingy. You know, like in court when they have a judge and they hammer down something and like that means it's like kind of legit or something. But anyway, so 1, 2, 3, 4. And then the same as earlier, you're gonna go like a boom. But when you go like this, you're not jumping. I don't know if you can see me, but I go onto my tippy toes, so pretend this is my foot. I'm going like that. I'm just doing that. I'm not jumping off the floor going like this. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, 5, 6, That's a lie. No, it's not. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. 5, 6. Oh, yeah, it wasn't a lie. So, no, it was a lie. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, so 3, 4, 5, 6. So you go pow, pow. 5, 6, 7. And then nod on the 8. So 5, 6, 7, 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So let's do that from the session before. So let's go from New York. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So let's do that all through once without music, and we'll do it again with music. So from the start, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Cool. Let's go with the music. Remember, they have some water on the side, because, like, you want to build up a sweat.
You know everybody been waiting on that, baby.
7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. on to the next bit, which is 6, 7, 6, 7, 8. Okay, cool, pictures. So you're gonna turn to your left, so on the 8, and then straight right on the 1, 1, 2, you're gonna be here for like 2. So pretend you're having a phone out and you're taking a selfie or something, and you can like have, do a pose, whatever you wanna do, like whatever. So 1, 2, and then you're gonna point out, because it says, what's your name? So 1, 2, on 3 go, what's your name? Cool. I don't know if it's directly on 3, but it's somewhere in that time. You should hear it in the music. He'll say, what's your name? So 1, 2, what's your name? And it's get the out of here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 7, 8. So it goes, get the out my spot. So it's gonna go something about pictures. 1, 2, what's your name? Get the out my spot. So on the spot you start. You do this like weird type thing. It's like you do this with your foot. So you got this and you go pat, pat, pat. You stay on the same spot and you just like, you know them that thing when like you press a button as a joke, like this is a joke, when you like press a button and you go down the stairs, pretend to go down the stairs, that's what you're doing, but like you just stay on the spot and like you kind of stay on the same level. So you're gonna go 6, 7 on the 7, 8, so 7, 8, and then onto the next bit. Actually, let's go through that whole section again. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I don't know if that was right, but in the music you should hear it. Like this bit is a very like kind of free off kind of beat type thing, but yeah. And then after that you are still facing this way, but then you bring your arm up like this and you like your face is pointing towards your front. So right now facing left, now you're gonna have your arm here face towards the front, and then you're gonna go like a, it's like your head does this wave, your whole body does this wave thing. So you're gonna go like this, and you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and then you do this. He says something about a plate, and then so he says something about a plate. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and you go 7 because it's a plate. 7, 7, and then you go like this, like let's eat it up. So let's go over that again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Play. Seven. Eight. And then that's it. Done. So let's go over it without music first, and then we'll do it with music. And then that's it. So five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, 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 five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then that's it. So let's go over with music. Let's go. Oh, the drum died. There we go. Let's go. Just have fun with it. Like, you don't have to get it right. Just have fun. As long as you're having fun, that's the main thing. You know everybody going on that, baby. Seven, eight. Two. That was it. That's Fat by the Baby. And I hope you guys learned this dance. I'm not playing properly. I hope you guys were able to learn this dance. I hope you guys have fun. And I just hope you guys are all staying safe. And I pray for everyone. And yeah, bye.